Welcome to this Sunday afternoon edition of the NBA here on 2K Sports. It's Chicago and Honolulu.
All right, ready to go? Ready to go?
And it's going to be Honolulu off the tip. Now a chance, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. The starting five on the floor. So for Chicago right now, D-Wade out there with Taj Gibson. And it's Rajon Rondo. And there's Jimmy Butler. And it's Lopez in at the center position. Williams can't hit.
Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that one.
Here's Rondo. The shot's good on the assist by Butler. Rondo's got the first basket of the game for Chicago.
And they get the first bucket.
And they'll hope that sets the tone at the offensive end going forward. It doesn't always work out that way, but better to start fast than not.
Now here's Parker inside. Here's Gortat. Good D by Lopez.
Yeah, but you have to love that tough interior defense.
And Greg, that's exactly what he gives you. I mean, he's constantly making his presence felt around the rim.
The offensive rebound. Wade. Lays it in without an inch of room around him.
If you battle for the offensive rebound and come up with it, you're guaranteed a high-quality shot on a follow just like he got there.
Here's Gibson. That shot is off. Good D by Williams. And here's Honolulu. Wade dishes to Williams to the right side. Parker kicks to Williams. Here's Wade. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play.
And how's that? Four move, the killer crossover. It's a thing of beauty.
Chicago shooting their first free throw of the game. About a minute and a half through the first quarter. Parker kicks to Gortat. Outside Williams. Pass to Parker. On the wing, Dwayne Wade. Feeds it to Hill. Honolulu passing it around. Williams from outside gets that one to fall after missing his first two. One for three from the field.
Defender there in the neighborhood, but not quite close enough. Good shot.
Now Rondo. Lopez outside. Here's Butler. And it's wide right. It's off the rim. On defense, Chicago. Wade passes to Parker. First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. Got a piece of it. Wade, right side. And the rebound goes to Honolulu.
There was just enough defensive pressure to get him off balance and cause that shot to go awry.
It's back to Hill. Gibson against Williams. 5 to shoot. For three, Hill. Some solid defense from Butler. About 3 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Rondo kicks to Lopez. He dishes it to Wade. lets it go from 11. Another miss by Wade. Wade's gone 1 of 3 shooting so far. Wade passes to Parker. He kicks to Williams. To the paint. Here's Gortat. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Williams. 34 seconds left here in the opening quarter. Wade outside. To the inside. Here's Gibson. Lands soft on the front of the rim and drops. Here's Wade. Pass to Hill. Parker right side. Wade kicks to Hill. And there's a foul. It goes on Jimmy Butler. That is his first foul of the game.
Man, it's close, but, you know, didn't get on balance quick enough.
Yeah, and as quick as players are at this level, in this day and age, I mean, you've got to be perfect in your anticipation to draw the charge.
Grant against Carter Williams. On the wing, Williams. Okafor inside. 1 second left, and then Okafor slams it in.
In that tight, with that much of an advantage height-wise, there's just not a lot the defense can do.
At the end of one, a closely contested game so far. Honolulu leads by 2. Don't go anywhere, folks. We'll be back in just a moment. So far, it's been a closely contested game as we get the second quarter up and going. And guys, for Honolulu, what jumps out to you stat-wise?
Really, it's always a positive when you can get some impact off your bench.
Always nice to have firepower coming from the reserves, and they've had firepower and then some so far.
We've got Booker. Portis is out there with Okafor. Then it's Carter Williams, and it's Harris in at the 2 spot. McDermott passes to Portis. Grant dishes to Valentine. 6 on the shot clock. Portis kicks to Valentine. McDermott, no one around him, bangs home the trifecta. McDermott's got the first points up on the board here in the second quarter for Chicago. And for Chicago, Grant is out there with Valentine. Then it's McDermott. Then there's Nikola Mirotic, and it's Portis in at the center. Now here's Booker. Out to the right wing. Here's Carter Williams. And the 3 off target.
And the great shooters know when they've got enough opening to go for the 3. I didn't think it was a bad choice on that possession.
Here's Grant. Back to Mirotic. Passes it to McDermott. To the middle. The lead pass was put in just the right spot. McDermott's got the lead up to 3 now for Chicago. And so it's Honolulu with it. Carter Williams dishes to Harris. Here's Booker. No good that time. And Chicago will go the other way with the ball. Great offensive performance they're putting on.
And guys, we call that the zone because that's where they are right now. They are in a zone, and I'm sure they feel unstoppable.
Okafor kicks to Harris. And there's the pass to Portis. That one a little long. Chicago leading by 3. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. There's the feed to Grant. Here's Portis. In the corner, Valentine with it. A 3-pointer off the mark. And here's Honolulu. Nothing offensively yet from them in the second quarter.
No doubt that is within his range.
Well, I would hope so. He's a pro, and it was only a 1-footer. Come on now.
And the first time out of the game called for Chicago.
And did not seem happy about how things are going on right now, and maybe wants to make some changes.
I agree. I mean, just was not comfortable with the way things were set up at that particular time. And in that case, I think it's the right thing to do.
Catching up on the changes for Honolulu, Willie Reed, he's checked in for Portis. Williams comes in for Trevor Booker, and Brooks subbed in for Gary Harris. So Chicago going with an almost entirely new group here. Lopez, he's checked in for Bobby Portis. Tony Snell comes in for McDermott. Jimmy Butler, he's checked in for Valentine. Rajon Rondo is subbed in for Grant. Now here's Rondo to the inside. Here's Mirotić, and Mirotić throws it down.
Well, go ahead then and just hammer it home, why don't you?
He might not be the athlete that some of the other big men are in this league, but my goodness, he still knows how to finish.
Well, he doesn't count on elevation or hang time, that's for sure, but he can still get it in the basket.
Oh, nice play there to get a hand on that pass and tip it out of bounds.
Just a whisker away from coming up with the steal there.
Chicago making a switch here. Gibson's checked in. Now here's Carter Williams. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him.
The D just sagged off just enough and no hesitation on his part.
Here's Rondo. And that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession. Chicago with the ball. They've only allowed 5 points in the quarter. Butler passes to Snell. Tried to come right back with a three of his own, but it's no good. The dish to Carter Williams. There's 31 seconds left in the second quarter. Kicks it to Reed. Shot clock at 6. Brooks outside. Another shot. Good, and it's Williams who picks up the assist. Chicago trailing here.
And if they're smart, they can hold it for the last shot.
To me, that's got to be the target. Make sure you manage the clock effectively so you do get the last shot.
Butler with the ball. There's the three. The shot will not fall. And so it's a close game as we wrap up the first half of basketball. Honolulu out in front. They lead by 2. Time now for the halftime break, with the third quarter soon to follow right here on 2K Sports. Now with a striking look at the 10th Avenue Bridge, downtown Minneapolis, off in the distance. The third quarter now beginning. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. Doug McDermott really making a difference here.
And, you know, not always the guy that you would expect to be making the big plays, but so far tonight, he has delivered.
Yeah, he has, and he's really been a difference maker so far, and it wouldn't surprise me if they look his way a bit more to end this game.
Gortat is out there with Williams. Then there's Dwayne Wade. Then there's Solomon Hill. And it's Parker in at the one spot. That's the group starting the second half for Kenny Atkinson. Gibson the screen. Butler dishes to Gibson. Can't make good off the screen.
And with room like that off the pick, you have got to knock that one down.
Well, you know, they did everything right, Greg. They executed. All you want is a good look at the basket. Sometimes the shots just don't fall.
Now here's Williams. Hill kicks to Gortat. Hits some rim on the way in, and the bucket's good. Gortat's got the first points of the second half here for Honolulu. Now here's Rondo. Lopez outside. Down low. Here's Wade. Rebound by Williams.
I think in that situation, it was a nice try to create some space for himself with the fadeaway.
Hill, no good.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Wade passes to Rondo. Lopez outside. Dishes it to Wade. Just five to shoot. And it's Wade again missing.
And out of the gates here in this second half, they have not started well. 0 of 3.
And Gortat kicks to Parker. Gibson with the steal. Pass to Butler. They get a hand on it. Gibson the screen. Feeds it to Butler. Off the screen. And the rebound goes to Honolulu.
That's a big donut, folks, here. Start the second half. Four straight they've missed.
Here's Wade. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
How about battling through the impact there and then willing that basketball in?
Boy, it does your heart good to see that kind of determination in a player. Really excellent focus that time.
Catching up on the changes for Honolulu. Mozgov, he's checked in for Gortat. Bobby Portis comes in for Marvin Williams. Harris is checked in for Hill. And Brooks subbed in for Parker. Now, here's Valentine. It's stolen by Harris. The alley-oop layup, very well done. And Honolulu leads by 9.
And unfortunately, we've seen a few too many of those. A lack of concentration and alertness, a turnover, and an easy bucket the other way in transition.
And really, a few more of those, and this game could be over.
Nice shot by Portis.
Took advantage of some shoddy defense there. They've got to at least get a finger on him.
Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. Back to Wade. Pass to Portis. Honolulu passing it around and stolen by Mirotić. He feeds it to Wade. Knocked away. Here's Valentine. Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
And they continue to control the glass.
Guys, I think they've simply been the more physical team, and that's why they're ahead.
Good work there as it goes.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
That's right. 5 of their last 6 makes were on the interior. They've established their inside presence.
I'm not sure that was the play they had set up, but it was too good a look to pass up.
Honolulu leading by 6. From deep 3-point range. Here's Portis. Brooks outside. From the arc. Portis kicks to Mozgov. He dishes it to Wade. Drains it from beyond the arc. Wade's got the lead up to 9 now for Honolulu.
Yeah, perfect release that time. I mean, I thought it might get blocked, but no.
Yeah, he was giving up a lot of size in that particular matchup, but showed the excellent ability to get off that shot despite the disadvantage in size.
Wade, right side. He got it up in time, but it wouldn't fall for him. And we've watched 3 so far in this one. Honolulu leads by 9. And we're just moments away from the start of the fourth quarter. Stay with us. Moments ago from the huddle, let's listen in on head coach Fred Hoiberg.
Keep our pace on offense, right? Keep pushing.
Well, welcome back as we get set to start the fourth. So for Chicago right now, they've got Taj Gibson. Rajon Rondo is out there with Jimmy Butler. Then there's Nikola Mirotić, and it's Snell in at the 3 spot. Now here's Booker beyond the arc. Harris kicks to Booker. A second chance effort. That one wide left.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money from that range.
Rondo against Carter Williams. Rondo dishes to Mirotić. Count that bucket. Mirotić has got the first basket as we get going in the fourth for Chicago.
Really crisp, intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
Carter Williams kicks to Okafor. Back to Carter Williams. Passes to Booker. The feed now to Okafor. And the shot is good.
Pretty passing. Timely recognition as to where the open man was.
Rondo drives in. Miritich passes to Gibson. Gets to the rim for two with the D all over him. Honolulu leading by seven. And the pass to Carter Williams. Basket is good. The assist from Harris. 6 points for Michael Carter Williams.
Such a height mismatch out on the perimeter, and they give up the triple.
Chicago calls timeout.
And they need a timeout, Kevin. They haven't been boxing out like they need to, and they're giving up a ton of second-chance points.
A different look for Honolulu. Gortat's checked in for Okafor. Hill comes in for Booker. And Parker's subbed in for Gary Harris. And Chicago also making a switch. Robin Lopez is checked in for Miritich. He gets a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Hey, thanks, Kevin. Fred Hoiberg was talking with his team during the break. He said, guys, we have got to get back in transition. Run on the court and score in our early offense, and that will help our transition defense. We'll see if they can pick up the tempo, Kevin.
Rondo dishes to Snell. Off target from three-point range. Honolulu leading by eight. Parker kicks to Carter Williams. Butler on the wing. To the middle. Snell, the pass to Gibson. Excellent D there from Williams.
And you saw how quick the defense was. They were ready for him. They got the hand in the face there and made that much more difficult.
Yeah, and every team needs that kind of rugged interior defense because you want to try to distract your opponents when they get inside, and you also want to make them uncomfortable in their shot attempts.
And now we'll get a perspective here on how the hustle game has been going for Honolulu.
I tell you what, they've hit the boards hard in this one, and it's led to an abundance of second-chance points. I mean, they've gotten a lot of second-chance points.
Yeah, but they've also done a great job of playing in space, getting out in transition every opportunity.
That one's not going to go.
Oh, boy, that would have been a nice alley-oop.
Boy, I really liked the thought on that play, but didn't quite get it executed. Almost made a spectacular play.
The dish to Wade. And that one goes in as he is fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts at the line.
And no matter what they've tried, the D just has not been able to deny them the ball inside.
That free throw good from Wade. 107 left in the fourth quarter. Honolulu leading by seven. And here is Carter Williams. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here.
And really, the defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
It is. I mean, no reason to back off and give him the layup. I mean, much better off making him go to the line.
And Honolulu making a change here. Wade's checked in. 58 seconds left in the fourth. Rondo kicks to Wade. Dishes to Lopez. And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. And the first of two, no good. Heartbreaker. A different look for Honolulu. Mozgov, he's checked in for Gortat. Reed comes in for Williams. And Brooks subbed in for Michael Carter Williams. So Chicago going with an almost entirely new group. Bobby Portis is checked in for Gibson. Tony Snell comes in for Dwayne Wade. Valentine's checked in for Jimmy Butler. And it's Grant in for Rajon Rondo.
Is it getting dark in here? Because if not, it's time to turn the lights out.
They're out already. I mean, give them a ton of credit for the job they did here today. Really impressive.
A different look for Honolulu. Gortat's checked in for Mozgov. Williams comes in for Reed. And Parker subbed in for Brooks. McDermott's checked in for Chicago. And it's good for two. And now a 12-point Honolulu lead.
I don't want to say they're trying to run up the score here, but they do keep adding to the lead.
Well, I know you don't want to say it, but I will, partner. I mean, they're trying to run the score up here. It's plain and simple. They're trying to throw salt all in that wound.
Valentine shot good.
And this run not really doing them any good at this point, as late as it's starting to evolve.
Yeah, but kudos to them, Greg. I mean, the fight they're showing now, you got to give them credit for that. Would have been really easy to pack it in.
It's off his leg. And they're saying he kicked the ball. Chicago calls timeout. They're trailing by 10. 7 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Here's Grant. He kicks it to Snell. No good on the triple. So Honolulu wins it. Some good moments throughout this one, but they have the clear advantage down the stretch.
Yeah, I mean, I love the way they executed on both ends of the floor, completely under control for the vast majority of the game. And whenever there was a misstep, they just didn't allow it to fester, and that's why they're going to walk away with the win.
And that'll do it, folks. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long, everyone.